Hello, my name is Jason Stevenson, and in tonight's meditation, I'll guide you to detach from negative thinking so that you can sink into sleep with greater peace and ease. And we will set the stage by relaxing through breath and body before taking a visual journey to deepen the release. So whoever you are and wherever you are joining me from, welcome. My hope is that this practice will help you to cultivate a clearer and freer state of mind, conducive of relaxation and surrender. There is nothing you need to have with you for this practice, but do make sure that all end-of-day activities are taken care of. There should be no practical tasks calling for your attention. So when you are ready to settle in for sleep, just finding a comfortable, relaxing position, lengthening your spine and relaxing your body, and close your eyes when you're ready. So let's begin by taking three long, clearing breaths. And for this, you might like to breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. Release a sigh as you exhale, just allowing a little bit of tension to leave you as well. And after your third long exhalation, continue to breathe naturally. See if you can notice the effortless flow of each inward and each outward movement. Without force, see if you can soften with the breath. So with each natural exhalation, try to let your body drop, so to speak, into the surface beneath you. Now draw your attention to both of your feet and feel the point of contact between them and the earth. And imagine from the earth below them, a current of golden light rises to fill both of your feet. And this golden light is grounding and restorative. And as it enters your body, it helps your body to soften and relax. Imagine that slowly and gently, this golden light from the earth moves from your feet and into your ankles, and slowly it moves into your calves, through your knees, and into your thighs, relaxing your legs completely. Once both legs are relaxed, feel this grounding glow rise into your hips and your pelvis area. And then envision it moving up and filling your belly, relaxing your core area completely. And if deep belly breaths feel relaxing for you, you can take a few of those now and feel this golden light expanding and nourishing as you do so. Very gently, this golden light rises up your spine to soothe your heart area, your lungs, your upper back, and your chest. And then it enters your hands from the earth below you and slowly rises up your arms to your shoulders. So your entire body below your neck is relaxed completely. And then observe this golden earthly light completing its journey up your body, moving through your neck and filling your entire head, both front area and back. It relaxes your jaw, it grounds your mind, and softens and releases any tension in your forehead. So stay with this golden light for a few more breaths, remembering that it bestows upon you the gifts of grounding and relaxation. Gently let the light go now, knowing you can call up from the earth any time that you need it. So right now I invite you to follow along on a visual journey that will deepen your experience of relaxation and freedom from negative thinking. As with all of my meditations, everything offered is just an invitation. Support yourself in any way that you need to at any time. And if an instruction does not feel safe or supportive for you, modify it in any way that you need to bring your attention to something that nourishes you. If you are ready to intentionally release the thoughts that don't serve you, enter now into your mind's eye and imagine you find yourself at the foot of an enchanted staircase. This staircase is made of wood, with supportive hand railings adorned in whimsical vines, and it's illuminated by twinkling white lights. So as I count from 1 to 8, you will travel along the staircase and soon find yourself in a place where you can release whatever thoughts you are ready to release. And so 1, just take that first step, feeling your feet firmly rooted into the stair beneath you. 2, notice the beauty of the enchanted vines and charming lights that embellish this staircase. 3, see yourself standing tall and moving with confidence. 4, take a long, deep breath in. 5, releasing with a sigh. 6, connecting with the intention to release what does not serve you. And 7. You open your heart to the journey ahead. And 8. You step off the staircase and into the beautiful and safe forest at dusk. As you do, the smell of evergreens fill you immediately. Just take a moment to arrive in this place. Notice the aromas. Notice the path beneath your feet. Observe the trees that surround you and marvel at the pink, purple, covered sky overhead. Inhale the fresh and cleansing air and release as you ground into your feet. The path before you is inviting, and so you begin your way down it. With each step, your heart opens wider to the magic of the forest around you. Soon, the path opens up, and before you appears a beautiful campsite with an amber fire glowing. It is next to a wide open lake that is still as glass. The full moon is reflected on its smooth surface. Slowly, you make your way towards the campfire and take a seat on the log bench in front of it. The fire warms your body and your spirit. Its glow is mesmerizing. Feel a sense of gratitude growing in your heart for this beautiful place and this stunning contained campfire. The element of fire holds immense potential for transformation, which draws you to remember your intention for being here, to release negative thoughts that do not serve you. As you remember this intention, you notice that there is a small notepad and pen on the log bench just next to you. These have been provided by the universe for you to write down all the negative thoughts you'd like to detach from. And so you pick up the notepad in one hand, pen in the other, and on the first page, you write down just one negative thought or belief that you are ready to transform. What is one thought that limits you from experiencing peace, joy, confidence, and vitality? See yourself writing this down clearly and confidently, whatever you are ready and willing to release. And when you have finished writing it down, face the fire and ask it to free you of your attachment to this negative thought. In your own time, place that first sheet of paper into the fire for that negative thought to be transformed. Once that is finished, return to the notepad and consider another thought or belief you wish to let go of. Write it down, ask the fire for its support, and then send that sheet of paper into the flames to be released. Continue this process for a little while longer on your own, and if you finish before my voice returns, spend some time simply absorbing the beauty of the fire, the lake, and the forest around you. Releasing negative thoughts is not about banishing them forever and always. Negative thoughts may return from time to time. That's a part of being human. But know that at any moment, you have the opportunity to let go. And that letting go is a skill that strengthens as we practice it. So take just a few more minutes to intentionally surrender any final negative thoughts or beliefs to the fire. And as this happens, you detach from those thought streams that do not serve you. A space is opening inside of you to plant new thoughts, to lay the foundations of more positive ways of thinking. To develop these foundations, silently repeat, "I release thoughts that do not serve me. I empower myself with positive thinking. I choose thoughts that nourish me. I release thoughts that do not serve me. I empower myself with positive thinking. I choose thoughts that nourish me. If there is any other positive thought you would like to plant in your mind at this time, just repeat it to yourself 3 times now. Feel the warmth of the fire once again. And then take a long, deep breath in of fresh forest air. Now whisper a word of gratitude to yourself for taking these steps to detach from negative thinking. Choosing to transform our thoughts, it takes courage and strength. The sky overhead is darkening, but the full moon brightens the sky and land. You are growing more and more tired. And to your delight, you find there is a perfect place to rest your head. Now, this could be a cozy tent, a tiny cabin, or a sleeping bag beneath the stars, with plenty of blankets and cushions to keep you comfortable. Just choose whatever feels most comfortable and inviting for you. And before you settle in for the night, just putting out the fire with a bucket of water that's been sitting next to the log bench. once the fire is safely out, you head to where you will rest for the night. Tent, cabin, or sleeping bag beneath the stars. Tucking yourself in to feel safe, warm, and comfortable. So just settle in here by taking a few intentional breaths, breathing in to expand and soften as you exhale. Now, as your body rests, you recall the golden light of the earth that soothed your body at the beginning of this meditation. Here in the forest, you feel even closer to it. And so again, allow it to enter your body, rising up from the earth and into your feet to begin. Remember that this light is grounding, restorative, and relaxing. Welcome these energies into your body as the golden light moves into your ankles, your calves, up to your knees and thighs, rising into your hips and your pelvis, and welcome this golden grounding light into your abdomen, front and back. And then feel it rise to fill your chest completely. Breathe into your lungs to feel this golden light expand. And then feel this glow entering your hands, feeling them soften, before rising up your arms and all the way to your shoulders. And visualize this light flowing through your neck, into your jaw, mouth and cheeks, and all the way to the crown of your head, bringing relaxation to every part it passes. Rest in the imagery of this golden light for a few moments. Now let your attention to this light soften. And as I count down from 8 to 1, you will slowly return to your present physical reality. 8. Expressing a final thank you to the fire, to the earth, or to yourself. 7. Inhaling the fresh forest air one more time. And 6, releasing completely. 5, feeling deeply, deeply relaxed. 4, feeling the warmth of the fire still present inside of you. 3, letting the imagery fade further away. And 2, feeling back into the surface beneath you. And 1, arriving back with full presence, regrounding into your body and breath. As you transition into sleep, continue to anchor yourself in the breath. And if thoughts arise, just notice them with patience and care. And remember that you can release them at any moment, and then come back to the nourishment of your breathing. If you encounter any physical tension in the body, you can also call on that golden light just to come in and soften and soothe the area that might be tense. Know that the power of your intention is strong and that you can direct the mind in loving, positive ways at any time you need to. And on that note, I'll leave you to drift off to sleep. Until next time, good night, my friend. Good night.